First, between the lines, 3, 2, 1, go!
Qualification match number 40. Sandstorm, all six machines coming down and across the half line. Shot in the score. Blue Alliance, Red Alliance, I'm sorry, has the advantage. Starting off here in the normal driver period. Ooh, some crooked elevator clanking going on the Wolf Boddicks machine. We'll see what an effect that has over the next minute and a half. It's still working so far as they put up yet another point for the Blue Alliance. On the red side of the field, a little bit of a defensive tussle as 12:51, as we've seen through the entire tournament, playing vicious defense. But 77-28, the Rookies Cafe actually doing a pretty great job of the multiple time winning champions here, shutting down the Tech Tigers from completely stopping Team 86 from scoring. And that's working to their advantage because the Red Alliance has a pretty sizable lead. Wolf Boddicks working hard though, trying to keep up as they put one more point, one more piece of cargo in the ship, starting to claw back. 9-point game. Wolf Boddicks with that unique floor pickup, able to get that hatch panel up and scored maybe on the Blue Alliance Rocket. Not able to do so just yet. That sound means 30 seconds are left to play. Looks like we had a hatch panel fall outside the field. It's a very close match. 15:57, 12-volt Volt. They've been parked there with that arm out the whole time. Let's see if they can get on the top level. Team 86, resistance. No problem getting up on that third level. Retracting the wheel. Nicely done as time expires. And takes the win, 49-35. And getting that bonus ranking point for that 15-plus half point. Great job there, Red Alliance. Blue Alliance put up a solid score as well. Just not